back of the head.
You had to do that or he would jump on you?
Yeah, but they could pierce my skull.
But
they,
you never felt nervous around him, or you never felt like they might kill one of your friends accidentally?
Definitely one of my friends and my family member. You know, this, the relationship with tigers and stuff are different than with lions and stuff. Mm-hmm. Lions are like dogs and stuff. They like hanging out with family, but tiger only hangs out with you.
Oh, really?